What's going on, Bob?
Stop! He said, the Holy God, man, stop!
Here's Wally.
Wally needs space.
What are you looking at and calling Pumpkin Hill? To the, all of it?
This whole area that we're on is Pumpkin Hill. Quite a rock show.
Tell them what you told them.
In the winter, the water is coming over.
Are we going back up there?
No.
No.
Tell them what you told me about the wolves.
One place I wouldn't want to open myself. I built a fire at a tree, at the base of a tree I could climb. Wait for somebody to find me. Unless I had a gun or something. I wouldn't walk out of here by myself.
That was great. I said that was great.
Yeah. How high did you say that trestle was that went?
Oh, it was 40 or 50 feet above the swamp. When you walk out there, you'll really get a sense of how high, because you can see, I mean, you're above the trees now. And the trestle continued off, and when you're at the end of that trestle, it made a big sweeping arc to the left across that swamp. And this, I had a place on Huron Bay. I was right where the dock, where this terminated right there. I had a place that if I shot a rifle off my living room window, that dock right there. But they had a huge, the dock that they took out, wooden dock, ore dock, and then there was a lower passenger vessel dock. In 1902, that went out for they had two locomotives fired up ready to go for over 8 years. Blacksmith jobs, living quarters.
What was the reason that it never did? The just business?
Poor business and the grade, I think. And then they ended up, a lot of the mines started shipping to Marquette.
From what I understand, another investment group beat them to the punch and got a rail from...